Yeah.
I tell you, it just seems like 5 minutes ago, Chris, whenever I was thinking about it.
Yeah.
Well, I was looking at people down in Derwent Water, you know, big strapping lads and lassies with their wetsuits on. And that's where I got the idea, having another crack at this Great North Swim.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I thought, well, anything's possible.
Oh, yeah.
I've got my God, Father, Lord Jesus, you know, me to say, if that's the way I've got to go, for to prove to people there is life with cancer, why not give it a go?
Yeah.
Or swim park and see it. Where?
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down.
Yeah,
let's
go down.
What do you think?
Oh, sisters,
you're going to rock it.
We'll be okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Now, before I go and do anything, I want to thank Country Church UK, the clinical trials for all the work that has been done over this last year, 2 years. Also, jump forward a wee bit, Cancer Search UK support team. Charlotte from the Rhondda Valleys. I love it. Love the Rhondda Valleys. I love South Wales and everything about it. And Samuel, stroke Sam, thanks for all the help that you've been giving me over the phone and sort of shortcuts to take. So look, I'm going to hit a bit of water here and see how we get on. We'll talk to you soon.
The starry crown, the Lord, show me the way.
This is us now. Well, I thought I was never going to get into that dark. What a job. I put the thing on inside out. That took 20 minutes, then I had to get it off and put it on again. So, are we good to go?
Two, one.
Happy man, 'cause you're the lucky one.
You look at the world through your smiling eye and you laugh, but the devil as his train rolls by. Give you a song and a one night stand, and you'll be looking at a happy man, cause you're the lucky one.
Used to be you got a medal. Lovely, lovely. The last time in 2015 was, I think, 1 hour 26 minutes. So I've shaved. I think I've shaved 14 minutes off it. So training doesn't make a difference. It doesn't matter what anybody says. And if it's too hard, we not think it. You shouldn't say that. But that's all the good fail walk. Youngster Research, thank you for being with me the last 2-3 years. Even though I wasn't fundraising for you, I still got a call, I still got an email, I still got a text. Even the time I was in the hospital. Good to be back. Probably some of the new cancer research. Alright. Because I left cancer research, I breathed it. Good luck, folks. Chris for hanging out today. Oh, what a knack getting in and out of that. It seriously is, it's a workout by itself. Because they're so, they get so tight. And of course it was an Italian, the first time ever spinning it on and put it all inside out.
I thought you were the real one.
Look, it's inside out again.
To get soaked up next time.
But we'll leave it. So that has been just, imagine, a wee bit iffy at the start, but
yeah.
Got talking to your chappy from, he was from Hull.
Yeah.
So he stayed with me for the first 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah.
And he does a lot for Cancer Research UK as well.
Brilliant.
You know, there's so many of us out there, but
yeah.
It's not often we meet up, but meeting up in the middle of Lake Windermere. Very, very unusual.
Definitely. I've seen
it. I with a good chin wag, and then he says, Gerry, we'll have to leave you. He just took off like a rocket.
Top 15, actually.
But good, very, very enjoyable. And Cancer Research, that's the start. Next big one, Great North Run, September. I need to lose a bit of weight for that one.
And then Cumberland Run after that.
Sorry?
Cumberland Run after that.
And the Cumberland Run after that, and that should, we should be well on the way, but we're up now to about 1,200-1,300 pounds, aren't we?
I think so.
Not like that. We're down to 1,200-1,300.
Yeah.
Hopefully we keep it going, we can get a bit more.
Fingers crossed a few folk that maybe watch this or
so
move a few
Charlotte.
Do well with
you. Samuel, stroke Sam. That's behind us now, so it's onwards. Talk to you next week, no doubt, sometime. Bye.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road.